Hello friends, today in this video I'm gonna be walking through how to add video in Wix. But before getting started this video, make sure to subscribe how to unminute. So first of all, open your site editor and click on this add icon and select your video and music. And now you can add a single video players, or you can add video box, Wix video. I'm going to select in here single video player. And now you can select this YouTube video player, Vimeo or Facebook. Right now I'm going to select in this video upload option, because I want to upload the video from my computer. And now I'm going to position in the box player, and I'm clicking on change video and click on change video. And now you can upload video from your PC, or you can upload it from Wix or Drive, Facebook, Instagram, Dropbox. So upload the video. If you want to add a video from your YouTube, then go to add video and music and select here YouTube, and now click on change video and make sure to select YouTube tab. And for the video's web address, here you have to put your YouTube video link, and you can turn on autoplay, you can turn on plays in a loop. Also you can add a video description here. So this is how we can add video in Wix website. If you have any questions, feel free to post in description. If you think to see more WordPress videos, please check the links in descriptions. If this video helped you, give a thumbs up and please consider subscribe how to unminute. Thank you for watching.